Welcome guys to next episode of Vortex Ride. So today I have something very special to share with you. I just bought 1986 the legendary model Kawasaki GTO 125. Now this is completely in its ruined state. You can see it's not visible even. It was barely, I just rode it for 1 kilometer and I started to feel that something will break down and will cause an accident. So now to the point. The thing is, I just bought it for around $150, so it doesn't cost me too much. But the thing I just want to do with this bike is to convert this one into cafe racer. So I'm already inspired by cafe racers, so I think this is pretty good. This is 2-stroke 125cc motorcycle and performance is really, I can't explain that how much it like. So when it accelerates, there are no words that I can explain for it. So the thing is, from now on I will just start to share with you the different episodes that how we will dismantle this bike, we will reassemble it, but what kind of work we will perform on this bike to convert it in a cafe racer. So let's see, and stay tuned to my channel, give it a thumbs up to this video and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.